Ridnour recovers. Perry off the spin. Rebound battle for. Howard kept it alive, but Romanovich has it, and Daniels is cherry picking. They drop five straight in Dallas. Daniels has nowhere to go. Lewis bails him out. Now the Sonics will reset with the shot clock at 7.
They don't take bad shots, I'll tell you that.
Allen leading Howard for the easy dunk. Where's the defense? Here in the second half, holding Seattle's explosive offense to 22 points since intermission. The Sonics 1 of 6 shooting in the quarter. Alley-oop. Lewis finessefully over the top on the high handoff from Daniels.
Oh, that's too much room.
Boom. Lewis, the offensive rebound. The Sonics lead in the rebound column, 44-31, and Lewis throws it down with ferocity. Oh, my goodness.
To be maintained by Dallas.
Very difficult right here, too. Rashard Lewis using all his leaping ability, and Stackhouse comes over to try to get that, but